2D House Show presents Franchises of Classic Friends, featuring all various cartoon classic series in 2D House Show. Nobody loves, ooh, ooh, but you can't blame me for trying. You know I'd be lying saying you're the one, ooh, ooh, that could finally fix me. Looking at my history, I'm bad.
This is Classic Friends and Greatest Show with Chris McLean. In this episode of Stone Age of History, it's the Jetsons series, and this is Cameo from the Flintstones of Fantastic Era.
Yeah, too bad.
Maybe a couple of knocks from this club will do it.
Are you kidding?
Well, it always works on our Mastodon marching machine.
That taught you nothing. I'm awake.
Yay! Just needed a little Stone Age technology.
How about that, Fred? Now I know what time machines run on.
Oh, no. I've got my hair in a knot. Beth, could you...
Here, let me. It kills me that Lindsay has all that hair on her head when it's her fault that I lost mine. I would have chopped it off, but all I had was a hairbrush.
Ow! Heather! My head.
Please note, no animals were harmed in the making of this television program. Okay, we good?
There! Got it!
Chef, the tools for the first Stone Age challenge, please!
Here's your rocks.
Rocks? Aren't we taking this Stone Age thing a little too literally?
Shows how much you know, Duncan. Rocks are an awesome resource. Inuit hunters use them to build inukshuks. Plus, they make a great paperweight.
Ow!
That hurt!
What do you know? Rocks are useful.
I don't get it. How do you make fire with a rock? Oh, is this like that game Rock, Paper, Scissors? Give me those. Cordy thinks she knows everything, but she doesn't know that when I was 12, my flat iron once accidentally set fire to my grandma's house. Twice! I watched the show. I know what I saw between Duncan and Gwen. Nothing gets past me. They make us do a lot of horrible, humiliating things to each other on this show, and I haven't been very good at most of them. But when I knocked Heather off her high pedestal and made her fall into a pit of bubbling tar, well, that was my high point of the competition. Maybe my whole life!
Ah! Hey, whose team are you on anyway?
Yours.
That's okay, Fred. I'll be able to remember Dino without a picture. Hold it. Hold it. I said hold it, not disappear.
Oh, no. The wrong family went back to the future.
I never thought I'd say this, but I'm scared of beavers. Especially fake prehistoric beavers.
Duncan got what was coming to him, and so did I. Mmm, lobster and Belgian chocolate.
Why do they always go for the kiwis? Why?
I know everyone wanted to see Heather cut off Courtney's hair. Trust me, so did I. But the girl's got a kick butt lawyer. Can't harm a hair on her head. See you next time, kiddies. Same Chris time, same Chris channel. Wasn't me.
What are we doing, Fred? They might not even be around anymore.
He's there. He's peeking around from behind a tree.
Yeah, with both heads.
There's two of them, Dad.
Are they young and good-looking?
I wonder if they know any other words.
I bet they understand this. I love your dress.
Well, thank you. You must tell me who does your hair.
So it really stinks that I've got to go. I thought this season I'd go all the way with Gwen. Things with Gwen and I were great. You know that sweet spot in the sofa? The one you spent years carving? That's how Gwen felt to me. Things got a little nuts. Okay, I got nuts. Ike and Gwen made me crazy. Crazy enough to lose $1 million. Guess the grips are better off without me. Think my forehead needs a bit of time to heal.
I suppose fifth place is better than sixth place, but it would have been sweet to place in the top four over that traitor Owen. I almost got third place in the school archery competition, till I put an arrow through the principal's Achilles tendon. I still have another 2 years of detention to look forward to when I get back. I get to hang with all the bad kids. They let me do their homework for them and stuff. You could say I'm their leader. Man, just wait till they hear I have a sort of girlfriend now. Do I have to tell them it's Beth?
This is the official channel of 2D House Show.